Mr. Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary. So he approached Yudhishthir Prabhu that he wanted to have that meeting in Bahrampur. So he thought on the way he could bring all of them to Mayapur. So it was very nice of him to give such a proposal, and Yudhishthir Prabhu contacted me, and I was saying it's a very good idea. You must welcome.
First of all, I would like to welcome all of you to the international headquarters of the International Society for Krishna Consciousness, Sridham Mayapur, and our founder Acharya is Divendra A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami. Srila Prabhupada ki
jai.
So they all came today and they visited. There are MPs from different political parties around the spectrum, not only one particular party. And they came and they saw our temple and TOVP and Gurukul. And were very impressed and very happy. And they have said that they would like to come again. Plus, we told them that this is Prabhupada, the founder, whose inspiration has caused us
Hari
to do this.
Om Sahasrashirsha Varshah Sahasraksha Sahasravad Sabhomim Vishvato Vritva Atyadishtadashangulam Purusha Evedakam Sarvam Yad Bhutayaccha Bhavyam
We have come here and right from morning we have spent our whole day. But what we realize is at least now this place has become a gives spiritual power.
आज मुझे अत्यंत प्रसन्नता मिल रही है यहाँ आकर के. जो इस्कॉन के इंटरनेशनल दफ्तर कहिए, इसको ऑफिस कहिए, जिसमें आकर के आप सब से मिलने का और भगवान श्री राम से दर्शन करने का, शीला प्रभुपाद के स्थापित किए हुए एक संस्था को देखने का अवसर मिला.
द ग्रेट मॉन्क एंड द प्रीचर ऑफ लव एंड डिवोशन See, Srila Prabhupada, now the organization is going to celebrate 125th anniversary of that great personality who was born in this world only to propagate love or devotion. It is not the structure of only bricks and mortars, but it is the structure being built based on love and devotion. Mr. Ford, who is one of the richest persons in the world, he even took the interest to contribute towards the great institution. So I must extend my gratitude to Mr. Ford.
Hare Rama!
To appreciate and to express their gratitude to Srila Prabhupada, they have agreed to give a proposal to the government of India to make coins in the name of Prabhupada on the occasion of his 125th anniversary, which is falling this year. Thank you. Hare Krishna.